I'm Michelle.
I'm Megan.
And we're here at Xylem Design Pedestal Source with your black acrylic gloss pedestal.
And it is 15 by 15 by 24 inches tall. It is black, we promise. You can see the little section of black. We're actually going to cover that in white contact paper so you won't be able to see it when you get it. That way the brown and the white contact paper is stiff. It'll be on it. You just peel that right off. You just want to keep it on there to protect the blacks because they do scratch really easily.
Clean ink it.
You're going to get it looks like this. It has instructions as well as some rubber gloves to help handle the pedestal when you're moving it. You want to prevent fingerprints. And then the most important part is the microfiber rag in the back. It is washable to an extent, but use this to clean your black acrylic. Nothing else, absolutely nothing else. Anything else will scratch the black and leave marks. So just make sure this rag stays clean when you use it. Use it to clean the black, and then use any ammonia-free glass cleaner. Windex, Sparkle, does not matter the brand, just ammonia-free. And that should keep it nice and pretty for a long time. If you go to set anything on this black, or when you go to set anything on this black, try to set it directly down. Don't slide it at all, because that will also leave marks. Just a tip.
We would love to see what you're going to put on this pedestal. If you could take a picture or a video, we would very much appreciate that.
Absolutely. They are absolutely gorgeous, and we'd love to see how you complete them.
And if you have any friends that need pedestals, please let them know about us. Thank you very much for your business.
Bye.